What's up, guys? It is AF here, and yo, welcome back to another video. Obviously, you guys know the name of the title. Obviously, it's December, and it's near the end of the month. It's going to be New Year's. It's going to be 2025, which is fucking crazy. And we are going to be reacting to J Daddy Try Not to Laugh Compilations 2024 edition. So we're gonna see all 15 minutes of his videos and clips for 2024, or from 2024, which is coming to an end, unfortunately. And yeah, we're gonna react to this, and we're gonna try not to laugh. I always say I won't laugh, but this guy's too fucking funny. So yeah, we're just gonna get right into this. That's so true. Like, he's literally like that in the movies. Jesus.
What's 20 minus 5?
Is it 10?
You're such a dumb bitch. Blake. You idiot. Jake.
It's 8.
We're not talking about the amount of you can fit in your mouth. We're talking about 20 minus 5, guys. Come on. Jimmy, 20 minus 5.
Huh?
Shut the up. Guys, 20 minus 5. You're in the 10th grade, dude. Guys, if Jake can fit 20 in his mouth and 5 men remove their from his mouth, how many are in Jake's mouth?
15!
Jesus.
Are you serious? That was like daddy. Yeah. Alright, I think we got something going here. Alright, guys, if Betsy has 110 bodies, in the next week she has 17 bodies.
Four.
How many bodies in total does Betsy have?
127!
Yes! We're on fire, dude! We are on
Are you
fire
serious?
Now. Guys, if Jimmy had 50 brain cells and he lost 50 brain cells, how many brain cells does Jimmy have?
Zero!
That's 0 brain cells, Jimmy!
Dummy.
Guys, last one. Blake had 2 parents, but he lost his dad in a car accident. How many parents does Blake have?
One!
That's nuts.
One! Your dad's f***ing dead! Class, today is a very important drill.
What if it's not a drill?
Damn!
Great job, Tyler.
That was good, right?
Yes.
I instilled fear into the heart of my victim.
So it is a drill?
Yeah, and if it wasn't, you'd be f***ing dead! Big F. For today's class.
That is so not cool.
No, Betsy, what's not cool is you didn't save your classmates.
Bang!
You're all f***ing dead right now. Throw a box of f***ing Tampax at him or something. I mean, you
Tampax.
And Jimmy, you were like, ugh! Yeah, and what about you, Jake? You got leftover f*** in your mouth?
Well, what do you want us to do?
Well, Jake's closest to the door. I say he roundhouse kicks him in the f***ing face.
I would duck his kick and shoot him point blank.
Damn, dude. Really?
All right, then. Blake throws his pen across the room like a f***ing ninja star.
I would grab it midair and throw it right back into his neck.
Betsy comes up to you and just starts f***ing.
Yeah, just like that.
She's never had a cup.
Shut the f*** up, you f***ing user. Why don't you just go ahead and c*** yourself, you fucking p***?
All right, guys, the last letter of Hangman. What is it, guys? Come on.
Me for bigger.
Great job, Jimmy. Look at you, buddy. You are just killing it. All right, this is a tricky one. Anyone?
Why is it only missing one letter?
Why are you missing one parent? Your dad's dead. What a f***ing loser, dude.
M for maggot.
Let's go, Jimmy. I'm giving you a chocolate milk.
These are like too far jokes.
Yes. All right, guys, speed run. Let's go.
Damn.
Correct.
Nah, man. That was
Oh, look at that, everyone. Jake's thinking about f*** again. Next one.
Jimmy, you are on a f***ing roll. That fucking suck, dude. All
right, what about this one?
Sure.
God, someone stop this re***. He's so smart. That's why they call you special, Jimmy. Holy shit.
This isn't how you play Hangman.
We're going to play Hang Betsy from the nearest f***ing tree. Jake, I want you to answer this one.
We already did this one, bro.
It's a different word.
How many words end with I-G-G-E-R?
You tell me, motherf***er.
Oh, shit.
Last, Jimmy. Gold digger.
Now you write gold.
And now you write gold. All right, last one, guys. Who can give it to me?
Hooter? Did someone say shooter?
Oh, shit. Damn, dude. He's right. Betsy, what's 15 times 2?
17.
I didn't ask how many STDs you have. I asked what's 15 times 2. Guys, if Tyler has 15 bullets in his gun and then has another magazine in his pocket, how many bullets does Tyler have?
30. I have 30.
Now we're getting somewhere, my God. Guys. Come on. Let's go. Keep it up. Jimmy, how many of us are in today's class?
Subtract.
Good job, Blake. Subtract Tyler.
5.
There we go, guys. So, class, if Tyler wants to distribute all of his bullets into us equally, that would be 30 bullets divided by 5 people in the class.
6 bullets for one person? This is the best day ever, dude.
Boom! Oh, chill, man. See, now
boom.
Connecting the dots. This is what I'm talking about.
Oh,
Tyler
my
now
God.
Has 5 life sentences in prison.
Not if I go first.
You have no more bullets.
Fuck. No!
Class, in one life sentence, Tyler has to serve 25 years before he can apply for parole.
Only 25?
Multiply that by 5. Class, 25 times 5?
125!
125 years before parole? You're gonna be f***ing dead, dude!
How many phone calls do I get?
Well, one phone call a day, 365 days in a year, times 125.
45,625. I already planned this.
No!
Damn, dude! Tyler, get up here and show us what you got.
Oh, no way.
Everyone give it up for Tyler, guys.
Yeah.
Come on, Tyler.
Oh, my God. We might not make it to the end of this.
Huh?
I'm going to shoot you all with some knowledge.
Oh, shit.
This is my Spider-Man controller holder. He holds your controller while you're not playing. Is someone going to say, wow, that's cool?
Wow, that's cool, man.
Thank you. Okay.
What?
Wow. I can't forget about my gun.
Oh, he's got a gun.
I chew gum instead of brushing my teeth, because, you know, what if today's the day we all die? You know, does brushing your teeth even matter? It's not going to save you from a bullet in the head. That's for sure. That's definitely for sure. I got my belt. This is my favorite belt.
Why aren't you wearing
it? Why don't you shut the fuck up?
Okay.
Why don't you shut the fuck up, dude? You ever thought of shutting the fuck up?
Why don't you shut the fuck up?
Here's my Glock 19.
Glock 19.
Betsy, will you be my Valentine?
I only date black guys. Tyler, calm down,
I'm
buddy.
I'm sorry.
Calm down. Why do you only date black guys? I don't know. I'm kind of a fan of their personality. Like, I love their culture.
Culture? What about their big black
Tyler, no.
I'm sure you like their big black
Come on.
I'm sorry, Mr. Peters. Can I start over?
Yeah, ask her again. See how she feels.
Betsy, will you be my...
I already told you I like black
You're my 13th reason. Whoa. You're my 13th reason. Fuck.
All right, that's enough, Tyler. Come have a seat. Come on. Hey, Jimmy, stop that. That's enough. Heal.
Come on, kill myself right now. Boom, boom, boom.
I'll be your Valentine.
Too fucking late, bitch.
I wonder what Mr. Vieira's fart box tastes like.
Our Spanish teacher?
Yes. I want to taste that brown chili ring.
Tyler?
I'm gonna do it, guys. I'm gonna do it. Don't come to school tomorrow.
It probably tastes like an empanada or sweet like a churro.
I was thinking a cheesy gordita crunch from Taco Bell.
Behold, the day of reckoning.
That Latina dump truck makes me go poco loco.
The day has come.
I'll stuff my burrito in her taco.
No, you have a taquito, not a burrito.
Shut the fuck up, bitch. I have the biggest burrito in the world. I call him El Jefe.
They're all gonna die. They're all gonna die. They're all
Tyler, KYS, loser.
I will. I'll do it right now.
Tyler, why are you screaming, bro?
I sent it all in caps with like 5 exclamation marks.
Get the fuck out of my office.
Tag, you're in!
Yeah. Holy
shit.
Shut the fuck up. Yo, I know this.
Okay? Billy tripped over his feet. I don't know.
Billy, you clumsy little fuck. Alright, you guys have fun.
Clumsy little fuck.
Tag, you're in.
Did you meet the baby?
No, I haven't. Where is she?
That's fucking hilarious.
It almost bit me! April Fool's!
Oh my God.
Boy, look at those cheeks.
What
did I tell you about pinching my...
What the fuck?
Oh, I'm hit! Fuck
Hey, what do you want, man?
Let me suck your for
$10. What's wrong with you, bro?
Let me suck your
what a freak.
Now, what makes you perfect for the job?
Love pancakes.
So this is a Waffle House.
I thought this was IHOP.
How about you hop the out of my office?
How about you waffle press my nuts on your chin?
How about you lick the syrup out of my son's ass cheek?
Yeah, put the tongue in my ass and lick the syrup, bud.
Mom, I got the job.
Oh, I
so
fucking
this
hate
is the
that
kitchen.
One.
Dad, no.
Honey.
Sir, are you okay?
Man, shut the up, bitch. I done stubbed my toe. Crazy ass white bitch running all over the place and shit. Slow the down, bro.
Why aren't you wearing shoes?
I ain't cleaning my uptowns in this stank ass house. Smells like a dead baby in here.
I am so sorry. It takes him just a minute to get over the pain.
Oh, gonna feel that one in the morning. Please continue.
All right. So in the back of the house, we're gonna have a guest room.
God,
honey.
Oh my God, sir, again.
Let me tell you something. I'm gonna get Big Bobby and Gigi Cross over here. They're gonna shoot you in your mother mouth. I think we're gonna have to end the tour
now. Is the white bitch talking? Why the white bitch talking? Someone tell me why the white bitch still talking.
Hey, Mom, where's the keys?
Tyler, you don't have a license.
I don't care.
You can't drive alone.
You're gonna die alone.
Oh, here we go.
Dad's divorcing you because you're a bitch.
Hey, you're gonna leave me out of it.
You, Dad, spineless cuck. One of you is gonna tell me where the keys are.
I'm uncomfortable with you driving.
Does this make you uncomfortable?
Oh, my God.
Gun to your head.
Ungrateful, that's what you are. You're an ungrateful little shit.
Are you uncomfortable now?
You just bite the hand that feeds you,
what
huh?
What did I say? Get the gun out of
right
your mom's
now.
Face.
Right now!
I brought you into this world, pal. I can take you right out.
You're coming with me, bitch.
Get the gun out of your mom's face.
How about now?
Are you gonna shoot me?
Yeah?
Do it!
Ooh.
Do it, pussy!
Ooh.
Shoot me, pussy! Shoot me!
You got elephant balls now?
I got the biggest balls in the world.
No, you don't. You got my balls, and my balls are small as fuck.
Okay, just wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm pretty hungry. Can you get me a fish fillet?
Yeah.
I'm a sucker for those fish fillets, let me tell you.
Give me a Big Mac with a large fry. That would
yeah,
be
I got
nice.
It.
The keys
okay.
are on the nightstand.
I love you so much, Mom. Thanks.
Love you, honey.
Hey, wow. Love you, son. Go f*** yourself, Dad.
Hey there, bud. What are you writing?
Just a note for when I'm gone.
Oh, you forgot to capitalize your name.
No, your father's an English major, right? I get a little OCD with this.
My name is Tyler Thompson, and this is my last day.
If you don't capitalize your name, no one's gonna give a shit about you. It's almost like you don't exist.
You're just gonna blend in with the other words.
Oh, second mistake. You spell useless wrong.
Do you want to ongo date with? I mean, date.
Are you?
Hey, you shut the f*** up. Me finish.
Would you want to go on a date to
yo?
Are you okay?
What did I say, bitch? Shut your mouth, huh?
Do you wanna go?
Are you fucking me
up? Yo, why won't you shut the f*** up, dude? You're f***ing me up.
Do you wanna go on a date with a dude? Do you wanna go
out of here?
Just sit the f*** down. Sit your f*** ass down now.
Would you wanna go on a date with me?
Yes.
No.
Shit.
Grandma.
I need you to get me toilet paper.
There's leftover lasagna in the fridge.
I need toilet paper.
I already watched that show.
Oh, Grandma, I need toilet paper.
What?
Oh, my God. Are you f***ing kidding me?
That's good, honey. That's good.
I need toilet paper.
What do you want now?
Toilet paper.
Huh?
God, you f***ing old bitch. Stop yelling at me.
Grandma, go back to bed. What are you doing?
Hey, Dad, I think Grandma's off her meds again.
What?
That's yeah, fucked up.
Oh, Dad. Oh, he wanted them leprechauns. He wanted them those dirty little leprechauns with gold at the end of the rainbow. You know what I'm talking about? I fought one in a bar one time. I almost lost my leg. Hey, why he got an eye patch?
Last time we had an altercation with this guy, we stabbed him in the eye.
Oh, he wanted them scurvy leprechauns, ain't he?
That's funny. I can't tell what race this guy is. It's the facial hair giving me like a cheesy gordita crunch vibe, and the nose and the lips giving me like a black
dude.
But then the hair, I don't know if that's an afro or like some curly, crazy white bitch hair.
All right,
that's a leprechaun hitting the gym. What he been?
The last jewelry we've seen on this guy is an upside down cross medallion.
Oh shit, he wanted them Satan midgets. Like Satan's little demons.
Satan midgets.
His arm was amputated and they put a blade on
it. What the f***? You tell me I chase this guy down, he gonna slice me up like Freddy Krueger?
Yeah. Yeah.
Dude, let me tell you something. This little robo midget coming out of here, I'm gonna empty a whole mag in this dude. I can't tell if this guy's Captain Hook. I can't tell if he's a demon from hell, or a white man, Mexican, black man. I can't tell if he's
not no more.
Arnold Schwarzenegger
broke into my house.
Sir,
are you hiding?
Yes, I'm in the bathroom. I'm gonna get you.
All right, I got a ping on your location, sir. An officer should be arriving shortly.
Please,
I said I'm chilling.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna die.
Hey, Officer Rogers, you got an ETA?
You want the bad news or the really bad news?
Oh, what's the really bad news?
The really bad news is I just ran over a
pedestrian. The bad news is, because of that, I can't respond to no call.
Am I going
to
die? All
right, he's asking me if he's going to die.
Yeah, he's probably going to die.
Yeah, you're probably going to die.
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, are you in there?
Jimmy, what did I tell you about playing hide and seek with the neighbors?
Oh my god, there's two of them.
You can't break into people's houses.
You gotta charge him.
What? Jump out of that bathroom and beat the f***ing shit out of them. Why don't you stop being a bitch? Kill those motherfuckers. Oh my god, he just died. I can't respond to him. Shut the f*** up, bird. Why don't you shut the f*** up? God.
Oh, we got a bleeder. Oh my god. Oh shit. Holy shit. Whoa. Holy shit, that kind of stings. God! Oh, okay, there we go, boy. Oh, ooh. Ooh, it's looking a little tasty. We're just gonna keep it going, keep the train rolling. I'm a little scared. Holy shit, I'm freaking myself out. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, I'm getting a little lightheaded. Holy shit. Oh, mama ain't raised no bitch, so we're just gonna keep it on going. Yeah. Okay, the next work. Oh, come on, pussy! Ah! Huh? Come on. Oh, God. Oh, God! God! Damn it!
I think we did a pretty good job.
A little aftershave won't hurt. You know what I'm saying?
Yep, that was the fucking try not to laugh. There's some funny ones, but yeah. He's a funny guy. I did my best to not laugh as much because obviously I wanted to at least win, which I probably didn't. But yeah, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, smash that like button, subscribe, don't forget to turn on your post notifications so you guys do not miss a video, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.